Hi, my name is Sanya, and I am a postbaccalaureate researcher at the National Institutes of Health. We all know that breathing in smoke and harmful chemicals can damage our lungs, but some people experience particularly strong reactions to these sorts of environmental exposures. My lab is trying to figure out why, by studying how genetic differences contribute to a deadly lung disease called idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. In this disease, certain environmental exposures, like pollution and cigarette smoke, badly damage the lungs, leading to inflammation and scarring that gets worse over time. Right now, the disease has no cure, but if we can figure out the genetic factors that cause patients with the illness to react more strongly to common airborne pollutants than other people, then we can use this knowledge to develop targeted treatment efforts or even prevent their lung scarring in the first place. For example, my lab discovered that when a gene called TLR5 doesn't work properly, the friendly bacteria that normally live in our lungs are crowded out by disease-causing bacteria, just like how weeds and invasive species can take over a healthy garden. That discovery led my lab to start developing a treatment for pulmonary fibrosis that activates the TLR5 gene. When we gave this treatment to mice with the disease, it acted like a weed whacker in their lungs, chopping down the bad bacteria that contribute to lung damage and allowing beneficial bacteria to flourish. The mice that got our treatment showed less scarring in their lungs, lost less weight, and were less likely to die than untreated mice. One day, our findings will be taken into the clinic as a treatment for patients with pulmonary fibrosis and possibly as a preventative measure for people at risk for the disease.